In March 2024, the first season of the series Three Body Problem was released on the streaming service Netflix. This series is an adaptation of the first book from the science fiction trilogy Remembrance of Earth's Past by Chinese author Liu Cixin. The novel intertwines events of the Cultural Revolution in China with a contemporary setting where humanity is forced to contemplate defense against alien invaders arriving centuries in the future. It's worth noting that both the novel and its television adaptation fall under the genre of hard science fiction, and Liu Cixin is often compared to Isaac Asimov. The title of the work itself refers to a classical problem in celestial mechanics, which deals with the motion of three bodies interacting with each other through gravity. Essentially, the problem has no solution. Predicting the motion of three celestial objects in the long term is impossible. And although the problem may not seem overly complex at first glance, it demonstrates both the structure of the universe and our limited understanding of it. Hello, dear friends. In today's video, we'll tell you about the three-body problem, and also try to explore whether there's any possibility of approaching its solution. But before we dive into this topic, we'd like to ask you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon so you don't miss our new interesting videos about the mysteries of the universe. For a long time, the three-body problem has been a curse for astrophysicists. Its solution is considered impossible because the motion of bodies quickly becomes chaotic. To understand this, let's imagine the Earth and the Moon orbiting the Sun. Since the Moon continues to orbit our planet and completes a full orbit every month, everything is fine. But what will happen if a wandering planet approaches Earth, as depicted in the movie Melancholia? Predicting the future trajectory of Earth and the Moon is straightforward, as Isaac Newton once noted, but the presence of a third object, a wandering planet, renders any forecast impossible. Even a tiny change in the initial positions of any of the three bodies will soon lead to completely different predictions regarding their future positions. Furthermore, there is no solution even if we track the movements of each body from nanosecond to nanosecond. By the way, physics textbooks often depict an ideally isolated system consisting of a star and a planet orbiting it. However, in the real universe, things are much more complicated. Astronomers cannot track the trajectory of three stars hurtling towards each other in space. Considering that the initial positions of the bodies in the problem are often unknown, calculating their exact trajectory of movement in the long term is simply impossible.
What science recounts is far more magnificent, grand, interesting, deep, strange, scary, mysterious, and even emotional than all literature. Only these captivating stories are enclosed in the lines of cold equations that most people cannot read.
Nevertheless, there are several possible solutions to this problem. For instance, by introducing a variable into a special case. If we consider the mass of one object, such as a spacecraft, as infinitely small, then the problem becomes solvable. In another scenario, one can envision three bodies forming an equilateral triangle, or keep two bodies stationary. And voila, the answer is in front of us. However, our so-called special case does not solve the main problem. There also exists a simplified version of the problem for which an analytical solution can be found, for example, by removing the third body from the system. In this case, one object's mass is much less than the others and does not significantly affect the motion of the other celestial bodies. This case is called the restricted three-body problem, and is used to analyze the motion of artificial satellites and small bodies in the solar system. Although the three-body problem does not admit an analytical solution where a set of equations leads to a unique final answer, some progress was made in 2020 using a statistical approach. Researchers, in a study published in the astrophysical journal Letters, examined binary systems that are approached by a third object, which is believed to be a common occurrence in young stellar clusters. Traditionally, this work involves the use of computer models, which demonstrate that initially a triple system will mostly behave like a binary. The third star remains distant and has weak interactions with the two central objects. However, as events unfold, the third star starts actively interacting with the other two, resulting in one of them being flung back, where it again becomes a distant object. This process repeats until the star is ultimately ejected from the system. While this seems logical, these calculations are merely the result of modeling and do not constitute analytical predictions of what might actually happen. Researchers, however, hypothesized that by conducting numerous such simulations, a most probable forecast of events could eventually be derived, thereby aiding astronomers across various domains. But there's a caveat: gravitational waves. Researchers from the Laser Interferometer Gravitational Wave Observatory, or just LIGO, observe the movement and collisions of black holes. Their aim is to understand how and why these objects form and collide. Typically, this involves the interaction of two black holes, but the presence of a third could also contribute to the merger process. If this is indeed the case, then the solution to one of astronomy's oldest problems might lie within these statistical data. Statistical forecasts for many hypothetical scenarios, similar to those described earlier, seem capable of addressing the three-body problem. For example, in a 2021 study, researchers abandoned the triple system and viewed space as a porous Swiss cheese. This highly specific approach ultimately offers a potentially revolutionary solution to the problem. In a paper published in the journal Celestial Mechanics and Dynamic Astronomy, a rather abstract concept is employed, involving chaos among bodies orbiting on a single path. It's important to note that when physicists speak of chaos, they refer to a much more complex concept than we can imagine, as the vast void of space is filled with countless interacting forces, from solar winds to the powerful gravity of distant stars. Together, these forces generate true mathematical chaos, or in simple terms, unpredictable outcomes. By assuming that an abstract approach to the three-body problem might aid in solving the issue, cosmologists turn to the concept of phase space, a notion in mathematics and physics where each point corresponds to only one state from a multitude of all possible system states. This point is called a phase point or representative point. Thus, each point in phase space represents one of the possible configurations of three stars: three-dimensional position, three-dimensional velocity, and mass of each object. When three bodies meet at a certain point in phase space, scientists can trace their path as they transition from one configuration to another. And by imposing physical constraints, such as the conservation of energy, only eight configurations remain in phase space, each represented with all possible outcomes. Subsequently, numerical values can be discerned using statistical methods.
The general technological development is based on the progress of fundamental science, which in turn relies on the study of the deep structures of matter.
Physicist Barak Kol from the Hebrew University may have changed the rules for the eight-dimensional phase space. Instead of focusing on the boundary between chaotic and regular motion regions, Kol hypothesized the existence of special places in cosmic spaces where chaos seemingly turns on and off.
With time, as three bodies interact in the chaos region, it becomes increasingly likely that one of the bodies will be ejected from the system. Thus, a pair of celestial bodies plunges into chaos when a third body comes into view.
The next step will likely involve conducting multiple simulations of single stars colliding with binary stars, allowing scientists to grasp the mathematical boundaries of the chaos region. Hopefully, such an approach will lead to the creation of a mathematical model capable of solving the three-body problem. The three-body problem is extremely complex and requires not only knowledge, but also the ability to view the universe from an entirely different angle. However, not everyone can uncover the truth about it. Do systems like those described in Liu Cixin's novel exist? Definitely yes, and certainly not just one. But can life exist within them? Nobody knows. Perhaps one day our scientists will discover the answer to this question and fundamentally change our view of the world. But for now, this has not happened. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like it and subscribe to the channel to not miss our new interesting videos about the mysteries of space and our planet. Please write in the comments what you would like to learn in the next video. Thank you and see you next time.